Yeah, top of the morning, Bahamas. This Dennis Gates here from Cowpen Road. All right? Member of Operation Sovereign Bahamas. See this shit? See this gas tank here? I need this in my fucking yard this morning. I fucking mad with the one. And I tell in the Commissioner of Police. I tell in the Ministry of Health, the Ministry of Works. All right? Every fucking entity in the Bahamas. Who's supposed to be law enforcement? Y'all better come deal with all this garbage, yeah? See all this shit? Y'all got around here time to mess around? Check all this shit out. See this here? When Haitian woman named Ma Pepe cleaned this yard a couple years ago, I told him to make it look decent and respectable. Look at it now. Look outside my wall. Huh? They'd be throwing shit over my wall in my yard in a bike. Okay, Bahamas? This what they be doing. Throwing shit in the bag over my wall. Alright? The other day I need bucket full with monkey tamarind. Now this morning I come, this whole ass gas tank. Throwing it in my yard. Okay? These people so filthy and nasty. It ain't all of them, you know. It's some of them. Some of them. See all these houses in the back here? Huh? You all talking about break down the human houses? Break these fucking shanty towns down. That's what they do. Break them down. Huh? Break every fucking house down in the Bahamas. I had enough of this bullshit. All right? Nastiness and filthiness. Look at this garbage. Huh? Look at it. I talking to you, Prime Minister, Mr. Minis, you and your whole team who ain't doing shit about nothing. All right? What the hell people could come throw garbage in my yard for? Huh? Huh? I had enough of this shit. Huh? Break this shit down. Since they won't be stink and throwing garbage in my yard. Huh?